Ebong Alap is a Kolkata-based registered non-profit society which was founded in 2003. It is primarily a voluntary organization where members work for a gender-just society which is also sensitive to other forms of inequity and exclusion. We work with young people, their teachers and policymakers to make educational institutions gender-sensitive and inclusive spaces. We publish books and digital material in Bengali to promote gender-sensitive citizenship. Since 2009, Ebong Alap worked for a decade with women and young people in Bali Island of the Sundarban Delta and mentored a community-based group, Sundarban Vijayanagar Disha. In the last 2 years, Ebong Alap has been working with adolescent girls of Piali village near Canning of South Bengal to empower them with education, knowledge and skills and prevent them from getting dropped out from school or getting married off early. Since the pandemic and lockdown in March 2020 and after the devastation caused by Cyclone Amphan last year, Ebong Alap has been consistently organizing relief distribution in some of the worst affected areas. It has also been providing educational support to adolescent girl students of Piali close to the Sundarban Islands, protecting these young girls from the impact of shadow pandemic is our priority now, and we appeal to you to join hands with us on this.